Namaste to all. Today I am going to show different types of hand position or mudras. Mudras help us in many ways. Mudras positively affect children. Today I am going to show Gyan mudra. Gyan mudra is also known as Chinna mudra. Gyan mudra help us to increase mental strength and memory power and concentration for our studies. We should regularly practice Gyan mudra for 5 to 10 minutes. Now take a deep breath and calm your mind and relax your whole body. Sit comfortably. Then join your thumb finger and index finger and keep your other finger straightly. Then slowly close your eyes and take breath in and breathe out.